We're at the Uffizi Gallery at the inauguration of the newest exhibition on Jewish textiles. This exhibition features textiles from Jewish history and examines influences on Italian culture.
The title of the exhibition is The Colors of Judaism in Italy. Shining a light on the Jewish community in Italy through the art of weaving, the show features 140 tapestries, textiles, decorative fabrics, paintings and pieces of clothing that span several centuries. In addition to addressing themes like writing as a decorative motif and the use of textiles in the synagogue, the exhibition turns the focus on the role of women in this kind of art form. Many of the pieces on display were woven by women, several of whom finished their work by signing their names, a rare occurrence for women in the arts.
Questa è una mostra di tessuti, ma non solo, ci sono anche ovviamente delle opere d'arte perché il tessuto è lo strumento della narrazione, di un racconto, quindi si parte dal tessuto per raccontare dei simboli, per esempio i simboli che dall'antico tempo di Gerusalemme sono arrivati alle comunità della diaspora attraverso il linguaggio dei tessuti e degli argenti, e poi il lavoro delle donne del ghetto alle quali era permesso solo ricamare. Perché fra i tanti mestieri che erano leciti all'interno del ghetto c'era il prestito del denaro, il commercio di roba usata e come lavoro artigianale solo il ricamo, quindi non potevano tessere, non potevano avere telai all'interno delle case. Se le guardie, ad esempio a Roma, papali, passavano per le strade e sentivano il rumore di telai, potevano entrare e fare le multe.
The pieces on display were loaned from museums in Italy and abroad, offering a never before seen comparison of techniques and symbology in textiles.
This is a unique exhibition. It's the very first time that this subject, which is so important, not just from an art historical standpoint, but also from a standpoint of cultural, social and religious history, is addressed in an exhibition. The catalogue is full of new discoveries, and we really learn how important the Jewish communities in Rome and throughout Italy were for the history of textiles. Therefore, this is an exhibition not just for the eye, but also for the brain and for the heart.